Hi guys, David and David here from PayItForward and upphone.com, and in this video we are going to show you how to organize the apps on your iPhone.
Now, this isn't too hard to do, and there's a really simple way to do it that we're going to start with, and then we're going to show you how to move apps around and put them in the right folders.
Sure.
So let's go to Settings, and then General, and scroll down to Reset, and then be aware of this little Reset Home Screen Layout button. What this does is it takes all of your apps out of their folders and puts them all alphabetically on your iPhone from start to finish.
Yeah, well, actually, the built-in Apple apps don't get touched by that. Settings and contacts
and
calendar, those will all be on the main page of the home screen, and then all your apps that you downloaded after the fact will show up on page 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, depending on how many apps you have. So let's do it. I'm not in love with my home screen layout.
Wow.
So let's just go ahead.
We're gonna do it. Amazing.
So let me close the settings app and show you what that looks like. As you can see, the main home screen page, these are all the built-in apps, not in alphabetical order. And if you have a lot of built-in apps, it'll actually leak over onto the second page of the home screen. As you can see, Files, Watch, Find Friends.
Yep,
but after that...
And one folder remains, and it is the Utilities folder, which comes by default with your iPhone.
So we got a lot of good stuff nobody ever uses in there.
Yep.
So, but now, as you can see, all my other apps are in alphabetical order. And it looks like if your app starts with a number, that goes before the letters, which is kind of interesting.
There you go.
So...
Let's show them how to put them into folders.
All right.
So all of your apps are now out of the weeds.
Yep.
And this is a really cool way if you have tons of apps to go through and actually delete the ones that you don't want on your phone. So to delete an app on your iPhone and also to move it and also to do everything else, we need to press and hold on that app until it starts to wiggle. Now, David just did it like a pro because he is. However, let's get out of this real quick. Press and hold too hard.
Press and hold too hard.
So right there.
3D touch.
Right, 3D touch. If you get a menu that pops up when you're trying to do this, you're just doing it too hard. You have to be very gentle.
But 3D touch is actually kind of cool too, though, because some of the apps have 3D touch special stuff set up.
So. Yeah, something to explore, especially the Apple apps that build them in. So let's do that again. Let's press and hold.
Yep.
Now they're all starting to wiggle. You can delete apps by tapping the X in the upper left-hand corner of the app icon.
It'll say delete, and it'll be good.
Right. But let's say you want to organize a few of these apps, put them into folders.
All right. Let's say I want to make a nice little games folder.
Okay.
8-Ball Pool and Bricks and Balls are both games. And if I just drag lightly, hold it over the app, and
boom.
Look at that. We've got a folder. And Apple is so smart. They've already named a game.
Oh my gosh.
That's not always going to happen. Sometimes you have to rename it, and you can just tap on there, and a keyboard shows up, and you can say, fun games.
Perfect.
Done. So what do I do now?
Well, we want to show them how to move between each screen, and this is where people get confused as well, how to swipe. So a lot of people, let's just try to just drag an app from this home screen to the next home screen.
Google Chrome.
Yep.
And we're going to drag it.
Like a pro, David did it again.
You just got to bring it over to the edge.
And hold it there on the edge.
Hold it there for a second and it'll go.
Right. So what most people would do when they come to the Apple Store and be making a mistake is they'd just be swiping it off the right-hand side. So
like
they're like, it doesn't go.
It's not going.
Yeah.
That's what's happening.
Can't do that. Right. Got to hold it there on the side and then it'll start to go.
Yep.
Yep. So you can move folders like that. You can move your apps. And after a little bit... you will have a very organized iPhone.
Yeah, you can move your folder over here like this. What if I want to stick it on the end there? How about that?
Yeah, what if you want a whole another home screen with just one app on it? You could swipe it.
Take the YouTube app and just drag it over here, and
boom.
It's on its own.
A whole screen for YouTube.
Look at that. So that is how to organize the apps in your iPhone. I think we covered everything in that video.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
That's how to do it. That's how to organize the apps on your iPhone. Thank you guys for watching. Leave us a comment down below. We want to hear how you set up your home screen because I've never been a person who takes a lot of time to set it up. I just kind of download apps and they just
kind of exist. Mine is a disaster. That's why we use David's phone.
So if you got any recommendations for us, we'd be happy to hear them. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell to get an immediate alert when we upload a new video.